But you gotta do it on the twos and four. Now, I know there's some jazz students in the audience, so this won't be a problem. But for most people, this could be a problem. But just feel it. Oh yeah, doesn't that feel good? Oh, fuck, that feels good. Now, this song I wrote down in Austin, Texas. And Nathan was there, playing his trumpet. And a lot of debauchery happens at this festival we go to. We try to go there every year, we're gonna go there this year. Now, this is an idea. You throw a music festival, and then you make a whole bunch of booze. And if you're in Texas, the type of booze you want to make is moonshine. That's exactly what they did. They fed about 150 musicians. Everybody had a mason jar full of moonshine. It was complete debauchery. It was a beautiful thing. What happens in Texas stays in Texas. We even took some preteens with us. It's a dangerous thing. What happened there? There's four children. But then I came up with this song one day. Yeah, that's right, Mike. This song just came to me. And I called it the Austin Huff. It just made sense down there. And it goes just like this. But wait for it. It's coming. It's coming. Unbelievable, folks. That's the Austin Hop.